Welcome back, children.
So today we are going to study about a new topic that is least common multiple. It is nothing but LCM, right? So before knowing about the least common multiple, first let us know what you mean by a common multiples. The common multiples are those when two or more numbers have the same number as their multiples. What is that? As the same numbers as their multiples. Those multiples are said to be common multiples. Isn't it? What do you mean by common multiple? If you are taking any two or more than those numbers, if you have a common multiples of those numbers are said to be a common multiples. Right? Yes. Come to the definition of our least common multiple. It's nothing but LCM. Right? So least common multiple. The least common multiple of two or more numbers is the same smallest number. Is the smallest number that is a multiple of those numbers, right? Now let us see one example here. First, what we need to find out, we need to find out the multiples of a given number. Now let us take one example. Find the LCM of 5 and 10, right? So we need to find out the least common multiple of the numbers 5 and 10. So first, let us find out multiples of 5. So what are the multiples of 5? Multiples of 5. What are those? 5 ones are 5. Next, 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. So all continuous. So all these are the multiples of a number 5. Yes. Now write down multiples of a number 10. What are the multiples of 10? It is 10 ones are 10. 10 twos are 20. 10 threes are 30. 10 fours are 40. So on it continuous. Right? Yes. So these are the multiples of a number 5 and a number 10. Now, in the definition, what you told here? The least common multiple of 2 or more numbers is the smallest number. And you see here, what is this? Is the smallest number that is a multiple of those numbers. So here you can see some multiples I wrote here, right? So in these multiples, which is the least one? Least one means what? Which is the smallest number in these? So if you take the multiples, common multiples of these numbers, 10 is a common multiple, and 20 is a common multiple, right? So 10, 20, so on. Still you will get at multiples, common multiples of these numbers, right? So in these common multiples, which is the least one? Can you see here? Which is the least number in these multiples? That is a number 10. So here LCM is what? A number 10. So the least common multiple is the number 10, right? Which is the least one. Yes, we have many common multiples in that. So the least one, what is the least number? 10 here. So that is the least common multiple of a given numbers, right? So this is about the least common multiple.